today, another day of basketball action ating natunghayan na yon. Halika at samahan niyo ako sa aking kwento. Ang ating first game ng araw ang bakbakan ng Northport at Magnolia. Winning ways, maagad ang ating aksyon, mabilis ang pacing ng both teams, they're making their shots and doing defensive stops. Back and forth ang ating laban, sanggalang scoring all 7 points of Mags para itabla ang laro at natbalik na si Greg Slaughter matapos ang kanyang bacterial infection. But Northport has the edge at the half of the first quarter, 11-7, at nakalayo na nga ang Northport sa Magnolia, 18-7, and their defense is all over the place. Towards the end of the first, Magnolia cannot cut down the lead and Northport will bring a 26-12 lead at the end of the first. Northport still in dominant over Magnolia sa early minutes ng second quarter, but Magnolia slowly starting to make shots and cut down the lead. But Northport still with the lead, 34-21 halfway of the first half. Northport continue to dominate this game. Kahit na nakakascore na ang Magnolia, hindi pa rin sila makakuha ng mga defensive na kailangan nila para may baba ang lamang. But towards the end of the first half, Magnolia starting to make noise, cuts down the lead to 6, but that's not enough for them to take the lead sa first half sa score na 47-44, Northport with a 3-point lead. But the good news for Magnolia is they are back to the game at maganda ang kanilang tsansa na manalo sa second half. Magnolia ties the game at 47 to start the second half sa Tresli Baroka. But Northport aggressively attacking the paint to hold on the lead, pero sumasagot na ang Magnolia unlike nung first half. At naagaw na nga ang Magnolia ang lamang sa Northport, 57-55. The comeback is successful so far. And Magnolia has the edge to Northport sa half ng third quarter, and Northport is doing all so that they can stay with the hot shots. Towards the end of the third quarter, Magnolia is now in control of the ball game. Both big men, Sanggalang and Slaughter, leading the scoring with 18 points. At didikit ang Northport sa Magnolia sa pagtatapos ng third quarter, 68-67. Magnolia opens the scoring of fourth quarter with a 3 and Northport quickly answers it. Paulie is leading the hot shots early minutes in the fourth quarter at tinabla ng Northport ang laro sa 78 half of the final quarter, pero bumalik din sa Mags ang lamang and we're going down the ward towards the end as both teams ang nag-aagawan sa lamang. And Sanggalang putting big shots para sa Magnolia, but Kevin Ferrer with a huge and one play, but kay Abueva ang huling halakhak sa larong ito. And Magnolia tatakas with a game winner of Abueva, 90-89, Sanggalang with 26 points, a heartbreaking loss para sa Northport. At dito po nagtatapos ang ating video. Marami pong salamat sa inyong panonood. At si Kalaw Hoops po ay nagsasabi sa inyo na bag sumuka sa buhay, laban lang at peace out, continue to stay safe, mga ka-hooper.